3 months after Nikolai released the pent-up malice of a pointed tower. The war's brutality escalated quickly with the use of chemical weapons. But the battlefield changed little, with both sides becoming more and more entrenched. Meanwhile, Yuri and his friends followed Special Agent Kato back to Japan to stop Nikolai, now possessed by Astaroth. And so, the stage shifts to the east.
How is he?
He's sleeping, but I don't think he's getting any better.
We've come all the way to Japan, and yet there's nothing we can do.
What if he dies on us?
Why do you always have to say things like that?
Oh, come on. Show me somebody that's in danger of dying from seasickness.
He was fine in the airship.
He's an odd one, all right.
That stupid airship didn't have any oomph anyway. It wasn't my fault.
But you were the one that crash-landed the ship.
It's called an emergency landing. Anyway, there was a cute little mother and baby bear. I wanted to see them.
Well, Roger is probably still fixing it, surrounded by those bears.
Deep in the woods of Hokkaido.
Yeah, he may already be dead.
We seem to have all gotten kind of down.
You're right.
Anyway, we don't have any reason to think that he's dead.
Besides, there's nothing we can do. Let's just take it easy until Yuri is back on his feet.
next time. Because our hearts were strong. Thank you.
So, is it over?
Yes.
It's all right. Carando has removed the threat of the bandits.
Uh-huh. Are you hurt?
I'm fine, Princess.
Carando, who is this?
I don't know. He just appeared out of nowhere to help me out.
An unusual benefactor, I'd say. He certainly does look like a smart one.
Yes.
Thank you. What's your name, boy? Okay. You're white. So I'll call you Snowball.
I think he likes it.
Yeah.
My enemies must be very impatient to send their assassins here. Don't you think so?
You should be careful. Our enemies will try to strike at you. While you're away from the capital, you'll be vulnerable.
I think we're safe enough. After all, we've got you, isn't that right?
Yeah.
Still, how very rude of them, don't you think? They could at least let a man visit a graveyard in peace.
Well, shall we go? The inn is just over there.
Yes.
You have my gratitude for saving us.
So long, Snowball. Thank you.
Princess!
I owe you all a great deal of thanks.
Really, it was nothing. But doesn't he need to go to the hospital?
He's fine. He may be thin. But don't worry, he's extremely tough.
Was that your daughter that was kidnapped?
Yes.
We've got to go save her.
I want nothing more than for her to return. But she is an important hostage, so I'm sure they will do nothing to harm her.
Don't you think he seems kind of calm considering what happened?
Shh. He'll hear us.
Don't worry. He's probably hard of hearing anyway.
I'm old, but I am not deaf, little lady. Not yet. Oh, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Please don't be concerned about me. Master, these people...
These are the ones that brought you here when you were hurt.
Oh, I see. Thank you. I owe you all my life.
You!
Oh. Ow!
Anyway, we thought you died back there.
Yeah.
There is dangerous work ahead. You've already done much to help. You needn't get further involved.
Well, maybe not. But I think you know the people who took your daughter, don't you?
That's true. But it would be wiser for you all to keep away from this. It's not your concern.
I'm afraid we can't do that.
And why is that?
My partner. I mean my pet wolf. The one that chased after the car.
You mean Snowball?
Snowball?
Yeah, that's him.
You mean Blanca, don't you?
Oh.
That wolf. He saved us last night, too.
You see? We can't just forget about him. Snowball!
Blanca!
It's the princesses.
You found their secret hideout, boy? I guess it's decided then.
Shall we accept their assistance?
Yes.
Thank you. Choo. Thank you. Thank you. Captain, is the ship ready to leave yet?
In a short while. We are still making preparations.
We've already waited 3 hours!
Lieutenant Colonel Tirada, you cannot simply bring armed weapons onto a high-speed ship and then expect to disembark immediately. Now can you, sir?
I'm operating under direct orders from Minister Ishimura. During wartime, my orders take precedence over anything. You must know that!
Don't get so excited. I told you all will be ready soon. But I hope, for your sake, that you do not find yourself in trouble for using the Empire's most advanced destroyer as a mere taxi cab.
You needn't worry.
I've been informed that you brought a girl as a captive. Is this true?
Yes, and it's none of your affair.
Fine. I didn't get this far in my career by sticking my nose where it does not belong.
Excuse me, Captain?
Yes? What is it? I see. As you were, sailor. Carry on. It seems intruders have boarded the ship, Lieutenant Colonel. I'll leave the matter to you.
Good. This is what I was hoping for.
Thank you.
suppose. Oh, don't underestimate me because I'm old.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
just...
Princess! Are you okay, Princess?
I'm okay.
You're a lucky little girl.
Who are you?
Call me Yuri, and this guy's name isn't Snowball. It's Blanca.
Blanca?
Yeah.
So, it's Blanca, is it? Thanks, Blanca. I'm Yoshiko. Yoshiko Kawashima.
Yoshiko Kawashima?
Yes?
This is Yoshiko. She is the daughter of my master, Naniwa Kawashima.
So, you mean the old man is...
Yes.
Is that right?
Yuri!
Huh.
I am Kaneda, captain of the Mikasa. Don't make any sudden moves. No one needs to get hurt.
You called me, Minister?
Terada has failed.
Yes?
Kawashima's murder, the kidnapping, all have failed. It's all because of that young bodyguard of his.
I've heard the rumors, but I never imagined it was so bad.
It's time to go to Plan B. Special Agent Kato, are your apes ready?
The final one, Oka, is nearly completed.
The third one required quite a bit of time and money, did it not?
I'm sorry, Minister.
Very well. I must speak with Garan now. You may leave. Special Agent Kato.
Yes, sir.
Don't get too involved in your work. They may appear human, but in the end, an ape is just an ape.
Yes, sir. I understand very well.
Minister! You must be careful with him now. Since his return from Russia, he's been shut up in the laboratory, practicing suspicious magic.
He came back from Europe with a great present for me. Let him play with his little toys.
Minister, you are far too easy on him. He was nearly court-martialed after coming back from Europe. You shouldn't give him such an important position.
Special Agent Kato has traveled in Asia and Europe and seen much of the world. On the other hand, you have never left Japan, and I'm not surprised you see things differently. It's really quite interesting.
I cannot understand you.
Prepare for our attack on Kawashima. He has adopted a daughter of the Qing Dynasty in order to gain a foothold in Asia. He plans to resist Yuan Shigai and even support the guerrilla war. I'm afraid if those events should occur, we'll lose our advantage.
Yes.
We cannot ever permit that. We cannot allow Kawashima the power to create a country in Asia. We must eliminate him while he's still in Yokohama.
I understand you. With my magic, I will send his soul spiraling into hell.
I'm counting on it.
That's right, Oka. That's your name. Now, sit up. Your job is to escape from there. Kill anything in your way. Then come to me as swiftly as you can.
Yes, Master.